Aamir Khan and Juhi Chawla have been one of the most loved on-screen couples, matching each other's acting chops and comic timings perfectly. But did you know that the two did not speak to each other for 7 whole years and only patched up after a life-altering event in Aamir Khan's life? Aamir Khan aur Juhi Chawla ki jodi Bollywood ki sabse popular jodis mein se ek hai. The two have acted together in many popular films like Kayamat Se Kayamat Tak, Hum Hai Rahi Pyar Ke and so on. However, during the shooting of Ishq, the two apparently had a tiff over a trivial reason that blew up into a huge fight that lasted for 7 whole years. Shocking, isn't it? Aamir revealed that the two were not on talking terms for almost a decade after their fight on the sets of Ishq. But when Aamir's first marriage ended, Juhi reached out to her friend and offered her support at that time when he was going through a very difficult time emotionally. In an interview, Aamir revealed कि कैसे इतने फिल्मों में एक साथ काम करने के बाद भी जूही एंड ही वुड सिट एटलीस्ट 50 फीट अवे फ्रॉम ईच अदर एंड ओनली टॉक अबाउट वर्क. द सिचुएशन वॉज सो बैड दैट दे वुडंट इवन ग्रीट ईच अदर ऑन द सेट्स ऑफ इश्क. लेकिन जब जूही को पता चला दैट हर फॉर्मर फ्रेंड वॉज गोइंग थ्रू अ डिफिकल्ट फेज, शी पुट ऑल द इश्यूज असाइड एंड स्टार्टेड स्पीकिंग टू हिम and even tried to get Aamir and Reena to try and sort out their issues. Since Juhi knew the couple, unhe laga ki unhe koshish karni chahiye apne friends ko dobara milwane ki. Expressing gratitude towards Juhi for being the bigger person and a wonderful friend, Aamir ne kaha ki Juhi ki koshish ne unke dil ko chhu liya. And it ended all issues between them.
Wow! 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 Yes, I get it.
Okay.